plastic bag. I like taking photographs to help me keep up with current events.
Yeah, I chose photography to give you freedom to do what you want.
Feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving
in. So, I like English because I like to read.
I really like textile. It gives me a chance to use my creativity. No one seems to hear
a thing. My tea is good because it's given me more confidence in its pizza,
and I've learned those new skills.
The light and let it shine.
Just I take dance because it's fun and enjoyable, and I love to dance.
Like the 4th of July, cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you work. Make them go as you shoot across the sky.
We do theatre because we love it.
I chose psychology because I've always been interested in human life.
I do sports science because I enjoy sports.
I took history because I enjoy learning about the past. I'm quite passionate about something.
I thought I'd become a real part of the school. And I love studying all the science I made and also. ASR is all about things like documentation.
I take Spanish because you're not only learning about the language, but you're also learning about the culture and the people as well.
I took music because I wanted to carry on doing a subject that I really enjoy.
I like more product design to see more.
I took philosophy and ethics because I like to argue.
I picked sociology because I really enjoyed NTCC and I wanted to continue it on A level.
I took media because it pushed me towards going uni to study it.
I like music tech because you get to learn how to use all this kind of stuff.
I chose food tech because obviously I like to cook, and in your course you're allowed to choose what you want to cook, so it's quite free.